punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stoplight. I know you wanna change, but nobody's around, so kick him again while he's on the ground. Y'all never be the same. I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it? I need someone to blame. And I see somebody talking with a mouth that's full of teeth I wanna break. Fight, 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 fight.
Yeah, yeah.
They tried to kill me in the rain. Tried to lay me down, so I ducked and ran away. Put a gun up to my face, now I fucking catch a case. When I find this motherfucker, then I lay on his grave.
All these fucking rays of light.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
I will never be the same. I bit the fucking apple, I'm surrounded by some snakes. Fight!
Hey guys, it's Andy Apocalyptic here, and welcome back to my WWE 2K23 Andy Apocalyptic vs. WWE series, Season 2, where Andy Apocalyptic once again takes on the very best that the 2K23 roster has to offer as he made his thunderous return to WWE. And Andy Apocalyptic is facing off against a familiar rival, Roman Reigns, who he suffered his last major loss to, making him leave the company. He went into temporary retirement. But here he is. He's back. And he's back for vengeance. Not for the WWE Undisputed Universal title, but specifically, he is back for vengeance.
The guy had space to your need to be successful in a no disqualification match.
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after.
And the tribal chief taking brutal shots from the apocalyptic ninja master and the leader of the Judgment Day. And now Andy Apocalyptic hits him with the apocalyptic driver as the tribal chief has to try and recollect his thoughts. And here we go. Andy Apocalyptic. And here we go. Now, this is the type of thing that's kept Andy Apocalyptic awake at night. That ginormous last man standing loss in the previous season of this series, the first season ever. But Andy Apocalyptic now is looking to avenge that loss. But will history repeat itself? And will Andy Apocalyptic be sent packing home once again? But at the moment, the match looks like it's going in Andy Apocalyptic's favour. Apocalyptic spinebuster through the announce table. And boom! And here we go. Andy Apocalyptic now. Apocalyptic spinebuster. And another Apocalyptic spinebuster. And another three Apocalyptic spinebusters in a row to the Tribal Chief. And here we go. Kaboom! Andy Apocalyptic bringing out the tools of destruction. And Roman, not looking so good. The Tribal Chief. The Tribal Chief is suffering. Not only did he suffer the loss of the Usos, but now he's suffering a potential loss at Survivor Series to Andy Apocalyptic. Bang!
Reigns is facing some serious trouble. Roman's being picked apart. I don't know what they're looking for here.
And here we go. Andy Apocalyptic. And here we go. The Tribal Chief has Andy Apocalyptic on his shoulders. But the Apocalyptic Ninja Master ultimately denies the offense. Potentially was looking at a Samoan drop. And now, the hockey stick being twisted like never before. And a Superman punch. Now, Andy Apocalyptic wasn't expecting that. Now, Roman Reigns was potentially looking for a spear. But he doesn't do it. And here we go. Come back, Tori's on.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point. Tracks them off with a headbutt out of nowhere.
And Andy Apocalyptic denies the offense. And here we go. Andy Apocalyptic now. Going completely after the Tribal Chief. Roman Reigns was looking for some offense there. And here we go. Another Apocalyptic spinebuster. Uh-oh, it's the Enforcer, Solo Sikoa. But it's a distraction. Solo isn't here. And Andy Apocalyptic realizes that. And here we go, mocking Roman Reigns, mocking the Tribal Chief. Bang.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one. This match is
we go. Andy Apocalyptic now. And here he comes, the Apocalyptic Ninja Master. Unleashing in this one. But delivers a Roman Reigns Tribal Chief Spear. Roman Reigns missed that one very awkwardly. And an Apocalyptic Spinebuster was denied. And a big spear. Andy Apocalyptic now. Andy Apocalyptic firing off on different cylinders. Bang! And here we go. Andy Apocalyptic looking to finish the job. And the hockey stick snaps. It is a demolition derby all over the place. And there we go. Anti-Apocalyptic's best friend, the Ladder.
He gets back into the ring. Thanks to the corner. Had an answer for the big dog. The answer for the big dog. Reigns is facing some serious trouble. Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
And here we go. Andy Apocalyptic now. Apocalyptic Spinebuster to sit out Roman Reigns. But what is he doing? Andy Apocalyptic now. Looking for some extreme frog splashes. And that's what he does. And here we go. Here we go. Andy Apocalyptic firing out as many as he can. And now this is going in the favor of the Apocalyptic Ninja Master, the Tribal Chief, barely moving an inch. Andy Apocalyptic not holding anything back. And the Tribal Chief. Here we go, Andy Apocalyptic looking to trap Roman Reigns.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. Slowly take down. Oh no, wait a minute. This match grinded him down a little. That is
and there we go, spiking knee. And a headbutt to the Tribal Chief as he bleeds for the Bloodline.
Situation here, guys. I do not like this at all.
There we go. Roman Reigns getting absolutely planted. Now looking to get the shovel. There we go. Anti-apocalyptic gloating to the crowd.
He appreciates that. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Sent into the corner. Keeps getting cut off at the pass.
And here we go. Anti-apocalyptic, what's he looking for now? And the big swift uppercut. These two well and truly going to war. Here we go.
Here comes another one.
Apocalyptic spine buster.
If that took Reigns down, he's going back to the ladder.
Now it's close to the ladder.
This one is all but are we about to see it again?
Here we go.
They can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Apocalyptic driver. And now Roman's plan's falling apart.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. From the top, you gotta be kidding.
Big move to the tribal chief. The tribal chief.
Delivered into the barricade. Ooh, that, you can see the anguish growing on his face. Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
And here we go. Now, anti-apocalyptic seeing the end in sight.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Here we go. Bang. Big apocalyptic driver.
Looks like trouble here. Uh-oh. Beat down on the big dog. Roman's on the wrong side and he's looking for yet another.
And here we go. Apocalyptic spine buster.
Trying to go for it again.
And there's another. And here we go, apocalyptic venom. And the tribal chief is ultimately defeated by the leader of the Judgment Day, Anti-Apocalyptic, the Apocalyptic Ninja Master. Now what a match that was. Uh-oh, but it's not over for him. Anti-apocalyptic isn't done with the tribal chief, as he wants to solidify himself even more.
Oh,
and mocking him with a Samoan drop. He mocks him. And the tribal chief is ultimately defeated. But hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you did, then make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss a single episode, video or live stream on my main channel. And to join the amazing community that is the Apocalyptic Ninjas. But until the next episode, stay awesome, Apocalyptic Ninjas, and I will see you in the next one. But until then, Anti-Apocalyptic out, and Apocalyptic Ninjas for life. And we're back with Season 2, baby.